Hey guys, I'm actually going to Warped Tour tomorrow, and I wanted to put some color back in my hair, so, right here is like the best thing to use if you want bright, long-lasting colors in your hair. The only thing is that I'm pretty sure that you need somebody with a license to get this stuff for you. I'm probably just going to put some of the pink in. I don't want to put a lot in, plus work has like a really big problem with it all of a sudden. Even though I had my whole head like bright red at one point, they didn't say shit about that. But, and I really don't care if they have a problem with me putting color back in my hair, for the simple fact of there's other people that I've seen at work that have pink and blue and purple in their hair. And there's other people who get away with wearing their facial piercings, and technically you're not supposed to wear them when you're working, when you're on the clock. But people do it, they get away with it, and it seems like I'm the only one who gets in trouble, and I just really don't care anymore. And I'm gonna put some hot pink in my hair. Now my hair's like really poofy and shit right now because I just woke up like not too long ago. But I need to get this done because Warped Tour is tomorrow. And I still need to clean out my car to make room for everybody who's going. I'm probably going to even cut my bangs a little bit because they're getting really long. I usually have them cut up to here, but I don't think I'm going to cut that much off. I'll do that after I rinse all the stuff out.
$1 trillion could buy a lot of bling. $1 trillion could buy most anything. $1 trillion buying bullets, buying guns. $1 trillion in the hands of killer thugs. Whoa.
Done putting color in, and I'm probably just gonna leave it sit for a few minutes. I don't need to let it sit long. Turns out I actually got some up there by accident. Oh well, I'm gonna, let it sit for a little bit. It doesn't take long with my hair being this bright of a blonde anyway, and then I'll go wash it out. Okay then, and this is pretty much the finished results of what I got. So, yeah.